Thomas Häberli, Estonian national team head coach. So beautiful victory in yesterday's match against Lithuania. What are your thoughts a day after now, if you have had time to analyze the match?
Yeah, at first we are really, really happy. The feelings are the most important things after a game. And of course this night I'm sleep very well. But now is focused for the next game. So we had the training today, the recovery for the group who didn't play, and the other for the group who played, sorry, and recovery for those who didn't play. So we will prepare this evening our opponent, and tomorrow the training like usual.
You had training today as well. How would you describe squad physical condition right now?
Yeah, normal, like after a game. It's nothing special. Those who played, they stay in the hotel, and the other, we were on the field, we make a good training session. They showed that they are ready as well. So we can use new players, so for me it's a good time.
How would you describe Finland as an opponent?
Yeah, strong opponent. It's the last game before for the Euro, so they will participate on the Euro. That said all. They play really good football. They are strong physically, and it's really a tough opponent that we know. But we are looking for this game.
Match against Finland is a friendly match. How important is it for Estonian national team?
Yeah, it's important like every game, but of course it's a friendly game. We will prepare it serious. We will be ready tomorrow on Friday. So it's a serious game for us, like every game.
Can you already say out loud the expectation of the result?
No, that cannot say. But we will be ready when the whistle is gone.